Tony, I can't find the checkbook.
When was the last time you saw it?
Tony.
You never listen to me, Tony. I feel like I'm talking to a wall.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Just look at this mess. Is this how you really want to live your life?
Are you done?
You'll never change.
Wait. Thank you. Not enough vodka in the world.
Tony, what are these?
Mail?
They're bills, Tony, and they're late again.
I thought I paid those.
No, you never do. They're always late now.
Well, listen, here. I've got a big event coming up. I'll bring in a lot of money. We'll pay him off then. I promise.
I'll believe it when I see it. You can't do anything right.
I don't mean to judge, but it sounds like you're the problem.
I don't need to take advice from you.
You were right.
Can't do anything right.
Tony, would you mind stepping into my office for a moment?
Is everything all right?
Care to explain yourself? The event you planned was a disaster.
Some things just didn't go as planned.
You were cited as impossible to work with and overcharged your clients.
I did what I thought was best.
Exactly. You did what you wanted and not what the customer wanted. You damaged the reputation of my company and embarrassed yourself. I'm gonna have to let you go.
Thank you.